makes a lot of sense.
Yeah, just win. Odds or evens?
I always pick odds.
I just like Nia. Your pick.
I go first.
Sure.
Wait, for you I need this, no?
Well, no. Oh, you want the buckling blow?
Yeah, I don't want to get buckling blow. Exactly. I did not enjoy getting buckling blowed.
I wonder if that changes my strategy at all. Because no snapdragons means you have less reach. We'll see. Show me what you got.
Going in?
Yep.
I'm gonna pass. You're not gonna do anything crazy, right?
Sigil.
I can see.
Okay. Yep, my turn. Well, here's 8.
Do I just block?
Do you have 3 of a kind already?
No. It's not in my hand. Give me both, right? So 32.
Yep, go ahead.
Chain 2.
Oh boy.
Go again. 7.
7.
At least 7.
3.
No reactions. Yeah, I thought so.
Thinking. Bottom.
Go again. 7.
Oh no, I can't block at all. Shit. Three.
Yep.
Sink.
7.
Take 7.
Yeah, Pondery token. Arsenal.
Yep, tuning pass.
Can't believe I did all that and you still had to like. Okay. Okay. Lexi flip. How many resources do I need? Oh, it's safer to do this. Plus 1. So 6.
Six. Yep.
What is it? Oh, I could have been such a good player. Four.
No go again?
No. No, go again.
Thinking.
If I somehow use my big brain to determine that this Bolton shot would need a buff from the top of my deck, then I could have played the premeditate after the Bolton shot.
That's pretty big brain.
I'm not sure if that's big brain or just cheating.
Trying to figure out how to get around inertia. I don't know how to play around inertia. Let's just crown.
Probably time for hammer time.
Yeah. I mean, I honestly just want to save the sink below for when we're going like close to fatigue. Does that make sense?
What do you want
to
do?
I think
inertia to sink below?
Yeah, I think I'll inertia to sink below. So I'll block three in the crown here.
One? Oh yeah.
It's four, right?
Under?
Yeah.
Whoa, what do I do with that? Probably can't do anything. That's... That's a spicy one. Plus one, draw two.
Mm-hmm. Three of a kind.
Go again. Five.
Five.
Yeah. Fail to load.
Codex.
Flip this, shoot the fatigue shot. For six.
That's a shame. Sink.
Ponder. What do I do with that? Can I do anything with that? Not really. I think I just have to hold it in hand.
Four.
I can't believe you hammered me.
Ha, got him. You think I'm scared of boulder trap?
No, I don't think so. This is still on three.
There's two frailties to the bottom. Two frailties together?
Do I do with this? Go again.
Sure. Do I just get lightning pressed here? I think I just have to respect it. Seven.
Yep. What if I do that now? So that means I'm not loading. Ugh. Ugh. Pitch. Oh, these cards are good though. Plus one. Five.
Six. Pass.
Six.
No box.
Yep. No action. What's the no block mean? He's respecting on here effect. Load, 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 load. Probably this is safer. Plus one.
Four.
Go again. Actually, should probably shoot this before I initiate.
So it's three? No, two?
Yeah. Lexi, enter into your ponder. Arsenal is.
Yep, I'm gonna activate Crown of Seeds. Alright, my turn. Tunic, pass.
Plus one, draw two. Need to flip if I want another arsenal. Plus one, five.
No blocks.
Yep. Go again. Six.
Is that a third codex?
Yeah. Are you worried about her?
Six, two.
Hmm.
This is gonna be painful. Four.
Six here?
Yep.
Six?
Crown of Seeds. Then I screwed that up. Do I have to use Creator Fist here? Fuck. Wait. I will leave this on top.
Yep.
Tunic. CNC.
That's sad.
Good. Good.
Plus one. Six.
Thinking. Just six? There's no way it's just six. Do I leak damage here? I think I will. No box. Yep. 10. Yep. I think you should have waited on the lightning press. Pass. Yep.
Seven.
There's no way. A second landing press?
Plus one.
Tunic crown. Six. Wow, having to overblock the drill shots is so dumb. I'm just gonna pass. How many drill shots are left? One red left, one blue.
This is awkward.
Hmm.
Going in.
Yep.
Yep.
Six total. Damn.
Seven.
He got me.
I wish I got you on there. On the drill shot,
all the user rain razors.
Do I wanna? That's okay. Plus one.
No blocks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I feel like you should have. Because it's 1 into 6. You get 3 in, and then you bullseye bracers, you get 7 in, and then you keep Narsil.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Can't pass.
You're probably right.
Could be wrong, though.
It just felt so bad because I lost so many reds.
Yeah, but you still guarantee the. The endless into Arsenal at the end of turn.
Okay. Plus one.
No eight. Blocks. Oh, 8? It's 8?
Yeah, it's 5 and 8. Oh, 4, 1, and 3.
Yeah. Staunch. Bottom.
Plus one. Fire.
Crown of Seats.
Yep.
The staunches are really hurting me.
Yeah, I'm not the most efficient, but.
Eh, I mean.
It's not the worst.
It's John's deck.
The way they line up in this game wasn't the most efficient.
Yep.
Go in.
Hold him.
Yep. Plus one.
Plus one? Fine. 7 again.
Yeah.
I think over blocking drill shots is what's gonna lose me the game. Good.
Not so sure about that. 3. Place. Plus one, actually, I can't do plus one. I guess I have to go again. 7.
7. Sorry, let me pitch this instead. Just in case I have to block. Sorry, it's 8.
Plus 1.
Force you to use bracers. Oh, block 3. One, two, three, four, five, six. Do you have resources for quiver? Might as well use it.
No.
Tunic vest, go ahead.
Three.
No box.
Yeah. Plus one.
No box.
Yep.
Tank mess.
Again.
So probably the codexes.
Can't be right. Move again, go again.
It's going to be bad if you have codex. Crown of Seats.
That's it?
No, thinking. Block 3. It is a codex. Uh, I'm just going to discard a CNC to get a CNC back, because there is a CNC in here.
Thinking what I should get. I'm going to get a Ponder Token for sure. Not really a point taking the Heat Seeker. If I go out on a limb and do that. No, I can't flip it. It's face down, right? I can't flip it, so I have to play the flip. I have to play the face down card, probably.
I knew I should have just ramparted.
You have crown floating, right?
No. Oh, yes, I still have crown floating.
So I can just take this arrow. I guess I'm gonna leave you more resources to do it. Infecting shot.
No go again. Five. Goodbye, Earth card.
Ponder.
Yep.
I think I can do that.
Yes. What? What?
Why is he confused all over?
There's no way you can give a go again. That's an action. That's an action.
Okay,
yes, you are. Yes, you are. That's okay. There we go. Okay. Okay. This makes more sense.
I'm just trolling.
Two floating, one rain racers left. So this is Codex. What is Codex? No, this is Codex. You pondered that. Rain Razors is probably this one. I don't remember what your pitch deck was. You pitched a rain, right? You had to pitch a rain. Hi.
Plus one.
Fish the codex. Crown of seeds. Why is infecting shot so good?
It's broken.
Oh, I died to Codex. Or not Codex. I died to Rain Razors. What the fuck? You run three codexes now?
Oh no.
Okay. I didn't.
Shit, discard.
I didn't discard it. Yeah. Good game.
Oh, well, I thought it was broken.
Yeah. Oh my god. I just played into every single codex. That was bad.
All the overblocks and the drill shot actually stopped it from hitting
though. I know. Yeah.
So it's like bad, but also good.
Yeah. I just have to respect too much. Okay. Yeah, and also you kept me off Arsenal for like all of early game. So I leaked a lot of damage that way.
That's how
you did it.
That's how I beat the end. But it's not that easy to do consistently.
Yeah.
Like first cycle is just almost draw dependent.
Yep. Okay. Again?
Yeah. Oh. You go first.
I'm going first. Pass. Seven.
Take one.
Go ahead.
That's something. Three.
No blocks.
Yep. Wow. Plus one.
Yep.
Five.
Five.
Arsenal pass.
Hold on. I saw floating. I see that.
Huh?
I saw the cards when you took it out of your hand.
See it?
I could see it, yeah. Because it come up. You grouped it, but it comes up face up. I'm going to activate Carnassus on your turn. Okay, my turn. Because if I have Crown of Seeds, you can codex. So here is eight.
Not buckling blow.
Threatening pummel. Yep, take two. Good.
Pass.
Yep. Eight.
Oh. Yep. Yep.
Pass.
I need to do this a bit differently. Do I? There we go.
No blocks. Rain Razors. Sure, take five. Three of a kind.
Plus one.
Ooh. coming for 8 now? No, 7.
Yeah, 7.
Block 3.
No reactions.
Fate. Bottom. Staunch.
9, 12, right? Arsenal.
Pass.
Plus one, draw three. Oh, draw two, sorry.
Rain razors. Yep.
Go again. 7.
Yep, no blocks.
No reactions. Yep. Plus one.
Four, five, six, seven. Crown of Seeds. Pass.
Thinking. Going in.
Walk two.
Seven.
Oh, yeah. Thinking. I have lots of lots of options. Two, three, four, five, six, seven. Yeah. think this is wrong. God damn it. Not this back. I think using two and carry is wrong. I'm gonna do it anyways. No sync. Eight.
Pass. Yep. I need to ponder. I'm not gonna put that there. That sucks.
Yep. Bottom.
Oh. Should block some of that.
Sure.
Go again.
Hi. No blocks.
Yep.
2, 3, 4, 5.
Go again.
Block three.
Pass.
What? Four.
Yep.
Or hold on. Sorry, hold on. Take that back. Do I have a better play?
Yeah, no, Oliver, you have a lot of cards that I left you with.
Tunic, crown on my turn.
You took a fatigue shot though, so keep
that. Oh, I did. Okay, yeah. That's not. Definitely don't know I have buckle in there.
No.
Good. Yep.
Go again.
What is this? 7, 8, 9, 10?
Yep.
10. Take one. It's free damage.
Wish I had Snap doing it right now.
One, two, three, four.
I can't load it so it's face up. Does that matter? Maybe.
Yeah, because you have Ponder.
No, Ponder.
Pass.
Those are cards.
No blocks.
Plus one. Fire.
No blocks.
What kind of maniac move is this? Codex?
Yep.
Shoot fatigue shot.
Seriously.
Well, I have to. You're being very sus.
I need that.
You are being very sus right now.
Man, this sucks. Ah, man. Fine.
No buckle bullshit here, Oliver.
Five.
Maybe there is buckle bullshit here. Ponder?
Yep.
Another slowly. If I load, I get frostbite. That's kind of not cool.
Yep, good.
Again. Four. I have a frostbite. I paid for it though. Okay. I used it.
Oh, right.
I paid for it with the searing shot.
Yeah. No locks.
Yep.
I'll leave it on top.
That was the first load, so the second load. I'm gonna get a frostbite plus one.
I really can't pull off the buckle anymore. I had one turn to do it, and now it's gone. Four.
Yep.
Tunic. Four.
Thinking. Sure.
Yep, but
go again.
Fuck.
Look, three.
Yep.
Go again.
This is your second load?
That is true.
Five. Crown of Seeds. Four.
Yep. Ponder. One second, I need to think.
Yep.
Maybe. It's not the moment to do that. Yep.
Take four. Yeah, good. No blocks.
No reactions.
No sync.
One sec. Maybe it's not the way. It is him I love. twice, right?
Yeah. You loaded once. You flipped this over with Lexi. Yeah.
Endless arrow. Shoot endless arrow.
Did I just make this two? Take three.
Ponder.
Good.
I was hoping for some blues there, but when I double arsenal, but I wasn't quite there. Plus one.
Four.
Again,
pass. Hey, seven.
Plus one draws you.
Mm-hmm.
So it hits.
Hold on. I could still ult him.
Yeah. That's true.
So I still have one floating if I ult him here. Yeah, I just ult him. I have one damage prevention floating.
Plus one.
Three. Yes.
Again.
Mm-hmm.
Plus one. Okay.
Well, hold on. Hold on.
What if I just shoot this one?
For three?
Yeah.
Lightning press. Walk three.
else do we need? Probably this one. Could be this one. Wrong color.
It might just be infecting shot, honestly.
Yeah, maybe.
Because 5 is hard for me to block. And you should have plenty of blues left. Four. Good.
Pull again.
6.
Yep. Again.
Three.
This.
That's actually really huge. I think you flip over with Lexi. Flip that up. Just in case you get like a Falcon Wing. I don't know how many Falcon Wings you have left. Oh, yeah, none left.
So you have to shoot the Bolton shot.
Oops, card of seeds. Take 2. You stole my card.
It's mine now.
Yeah, and you ponder.
Yeah.
4.
I don't have this. Go again.
Yep. Oi. Five. Some use of red infecting. You have another heat seeker in hand? Gross.
I don't know.
Oh no, the other heat seeker's right there.
It's in banish.
Yeah, it's in banish.
Had to banish good arrows.
Infecting still there. I don't know how many withering shots you run. 6 searing shots. 7 Bolton shots. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So you probably have like a blue in hand. 5.
Cool again.
Hold him. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Again.
Empty only.
Oh. I don't think I can win anymore.
Yeah.
I don't have red arrows anymore.
Yep, no more red arrows. That's what I was banking on. I was like, I can probably tank one endless arrow, and then you have all blues left.
Okay. I can't.
The inertia almost got me, though. That was huge.
Yeah, it was close. It was not close in the mid game. It got kind of close to the end, but I didn't manage to get a good bullseye bracer turn. I popped the perch up turn too early.
Cause,
I double arsenaled red arrows because I thought I was going to get blues.
Oh.
Or like two of them.
Next. Yeah. Yeah, the whole time.
I had two codexes and two more red arrows.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the whole time you had perch up, I can't tear asunder or Balkany Blow this.
Yeah. I was gonna like six hand perch to you.
But yeah. It's good for setting up the big turns.
I think if I timed it correctly I could win, but it's too early.
I didn't play into the codexes. Yeah, that's the difference. Codexes really, really help. Okay. Going again?
Yeah. I'll go first.
Yep.
What the heck is this?
Do you pitch the premeditate? You can do double arsenal. I don't know. It's fine. Keep going. Tunic. Threatening pummel. I'm just kidding. Rain race. Oh, you have another one. That's why I get it.
I shouldn't be loading yet. I should just be shooting this.
This is 6.
Yeah.
Take one. Oh. Just kidding. Do I want to play into Codex now? Saves three life. Potentially. You really wanted to hit for some reason, so I'll prevent it from hitting.
Go again.
Yep. Discard.
Should have plus one that. Nah, that's not true.
I mean, still good if you have the lightning press.
No. Just six.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
I have two bombers, but.
Good.
Go again.
YOLO. YOLO. Fun.
Gotta use one load. Plus one.
Crown.
You take three.
Thinking. I don't like it. Is it worth to take three or keep Arsenal?
Oh wait, I should, it's four.
Yeah, I still have Crown.
Loading. Oh yeah.
He's tough. I'll take three. What? Bamboozled. What the fuck? Take three.
Five. Go in.
Do I care about this hitting? No blocks.
Yep. It's seven.
Oh, it's seven? Okay, maybe I do care about hitting, yeah.
Now you carry.
Nah, fuck it. Take seven. I still don't care.
He still don't be caring. Ponder. Four.
Crown. Block five.
Ponder.
Yep.
Could have been the greatest turn of all time. Well, I was getting Spinal Crushed anyway, so.
Good.
Go again.
Four or five. Wait a second. Hold on, sorry. Yeah, fine, it's fine. I didn't have to use armor here anyways. Eight.
Go again. Oh.
Kind of seats. Maybe this one's better.
Plus one.
Nine.
Yeah.
No blocks.
No reaction.
Eight. Take one.
Take one. Ponder.
Man, that was like my turn. My turn to turn things around, and then I had like a really shit hand. Go ahead.
Plus one.
Crown. Four, five, six.
Yep.
Goodbye, armor. Good.
Again, I need to pitch. Gonna pass.
I messed up then. Four.
Yep.
Pass.
Let's see. Four. Go again. Go again. Plus one.
Is he gonna do it? How much is this?
Hey.
Damn. Goodbye, tunic. Float tunic. Eight.
Wow.
Pace.
Can't believe you had it. Go again.
No blocks.
Plus one.
No blocks. Sorry, I am blocking. Arsenal pass. Still 23 cards left, damn.
That was chill too. Oh, plus one, sorry. Plus one. So six.
How did I leak so much damage? Oh, I remember now. This is a turn where I had like six cards in hand. when I spinaled you, because I was like, I don't really have any good blocks.
I mean, the spinal cost me too.
Man. No blocks.
No reactions. Five?
Fuck. I mean, this would have been a bullseye turn.
Plus one, draw two.
Hold on.
Plus one. Eight.
Now. One, two, three, four, five. Sorry. Wow, Art of War is good. I'll just take two.
Yep.
Good.
What Jesus is this? Plus one.
No blocks. Bottom.
Thinking. Oh, I guess I shouldn't have clicked that. I really should try harder to remember this correctly. Don't think we're there. I could YOLO it, but sounds very sussy. No, I don't think we're there. Oh, not that. This. Pop quiver. And then Arsenal.
Yep. Crown of Seeds on my turn. Four.
Yep.
Good.
Slow and go again. Oh. Actually, if I do it correctly, I should do this.
Belting. Shit, I forgot about that.
Discard? You're gonna have two in hand, right?
I already discarded. Two in hand. I think you get Falcon Wing.
Huh?
I think you get Falcon Wing.
And leave it there?
Falcon Wing will guarantee one card.
Falcon Wing will guarantee
one. Unless you're gonna do like Infecting Shot, I don't know. And try and save the Fatigue Shot? I don't know.
But the fatigue shot is go again.
Oh, you put go again on the fatigue shot, okay.
Oh, you... I think I just shoot you with Heatseeker, no? No, not Heatseeker, I'll just take the... I think I can do this, no?
Kind of seats.
Ponder.
Pass. I'm pretty sure you got this.
Thinking whether I should go for it now.
The rain raises turn? No.
No real reason to pop perch. I don't think. Go again?
Mm-hmm.
Go again.
Oh. Take one. Good.
Go again.
Rachel's me, Rain Razors. Yep. Good game. Oh.
I feel like I do need the blue quiver though, but I'm not sure.
I don't think you need it. I feel like if you have more reach, I think you have more reach with the other one.
Yeah, I can have more reach in the big turn.
Yeah.
So I'm gonna be low restricted.
Yeah. I wonder. So I played into two codexes that game, and I lost like way too much life for no reason. Yeah, codex is good. It's just hard to predict when you have it.
Yeah,
I'm not really paying attention to your pitch stack. Yeah, and plus I can't.
Turn where I could double arsenal two Bolton shots, and I have a razor left in deck. But I think it's like two turns away, so then
mm-hmm.
if I do that, I'm super brick. So
yeah, I back. I wonder if there's any turns I could have actually attacked and disrupted you or something. It's hard. Hard because I don't play Oldhim. I just wanted a buckle. I had that, but I didn't draw buckle until I was like at like 20 life.
Yeah.
And there was no way I was going to pull it off because I already lost Tunic at that point.
Yeah.
I mean, maybe the quiver is good to shuffle your deck. So that way...
I like the shuffling, yeah.
Yeah, shuffling is actually very, very nice. Because that
I'm
way...
I'm just going to play two quivers and no bow. Mm-hmm. I don't see an issue.
Yeah, who needs a bow? Because arrows don't require bows to shoot.
You most can definitely just play not. Attack action Lexi with two quivers.
Someone's been doing that. But there you run Talishar. I don't know.
Oh no, I don't even think that's legal to do.
Yeah, it's not.
That would be funny. Yeah, I don't know. I kind of want to cut the blue quiver so I have another slot, but...
I mean, you can try again with the... Rustling Leaves. They don't actually pay attention to your pitch stack. I'm going first this time, right? Yep. Alrighty, pass priority. Bless you. Yep. Here's Spinal Crush. Good.
No, don't stick together. What the Jesus is this? Is this the most broken hand I've ever seen?
Yeah, I don't know how to actually beat you with Perch Grapplers. I think Perch Grapplers is really fucking me over.
It's kind of cool. It's like a buckle security, but then if you reach late game, you just go perch all in.
Yeah.
At some point. Ba-doop. Nine?
Ten.
Did you crown?
Oh. Ten, sorry. I thought it was nine.
Yeah, it's ten because I can plus.
Yeah.
Go again.
No blocks.
Don't actually have this. Five.
Take two.
Yep. Ponder. Ponder.
Piss. What the fuck? Did you discard for the inertia?
Yeah, I discarded the fatigue shot. Go again. Eight.
Take eight.
Your hammer will be weaker. Go again.
Take five. Take five.
Oliver's not having any of this anymore. Ponder.
Heatseeker.
Oh, so Heatseeker. Ponder. Oliver's having none of this.
I am really dead.
So what you're saying is you want me to give you the
tunic.
All of this, right?
Yep.
One sec.
It's definitely not worth it. Yep.
Still got a minus one on the thing, right?
No, it doesn't. No crush effect.
Oh, right.
Okay, that was probably not worth it. I took 20 damage to do that? 20 something?
That was a bit sussy, Oliver.
Yeah. Yeah, it's just ended. I'm dead. I'm dead.
Oliver's angry.
Yeah, no, it's definitely not worth it, especially when you have Perch Crafter. So I have to time it with like Terra Sunder or something to slow you down first.
This is not Pogger.
Yeah, I don't know. I don't think it's actually worth it at all if you flip over perch.
To have all the stuff in your deck, you mean?
Yeah.
The buckles. Maybe you literally just use them as three blocks. I don't know. Maybe you just give up.
Yeah, I think I do just give up and try and.
Because you might inch your crown turns by keeping buckle in there.
Yeah.
But I think yesterday you were crowning out the buckle though.
That's only because I need to get a buckling blow first. I need a buckling blow you first.
Yeah.
And then I can't just Titan Fist you because this is block five. So.
Yeah.
I have to do it twice. So I have to buckling blow you first. And then I need another big guardian tech. And since you run so many fatigue shots now, I can't actually pull it off.
Yeah, the fatigue shots actually do work. They force you to block. Or if you don't block, then you get fatigued and you can't do it anyways.
Yep. First grapplers is the thing that changes it, though.
Yeah, first grappler kind of good.
Oh.
Turns out that Lexi with blocking equipment is good.
Yeah, blocking is good in general.
Blocking's strong. I should block a New Horizons. It also blocks.
Mm-hmm. Blocks too.
Why not even run a perch?
Take out this for perch. Easy.
I mean, I already have this. Oh, what did I just take out for that? What did I just do? Versions. I took out Heart of Ice just for testing purposes.
Yeah, I mean, that's fine. You don't think Heart of Ice, no Heart of Ice is fine?
I'm very tempted to take it out.
Just don't
take the Heart of Ice out for another arrow. I'm very tempted.
I'm not sure.
Just don't tank the bad matchup all over.
Yeah, just dodge all the Lexi or Kanos.
Yeah, I don't see the problem.
Yeah.
Because I kind of want that second hamster shot back in the sideboard.
Yeah.
I don't know if I have the skill to dodge all the Kanos, though. It's probably too greedy to cut it.
Maybe. Yeah, I would ask Yuki because she knows more about the deck than I do. You know what's gonna be